living our lives. To weird things from Wuhan, the bat and pangolin. It moved into Europe and then the USA. Coronavirus. Hard to remember, it's like Ebola or SARS. Creepy things from China, so dark and scary. I'm tired of standing, social distancing is getting old.
Netflix, they all